lots of wild raspberries. Went the wrong way. Everybody got turned around. you to a feeding station for the salmon. In here they hold over 100 salmon to be let go October, early October. This camera doesn't do this road justice. This is bouncy. Yeah, I see that.
Place for their beer.
I hate to live up here, I'll tell you.
Really?
Oh yeah.
You wouldn't like that.
These aren't camps though, really. They're more like
homes. There's another camp.
Oh really? They can't get down here in the winter though.
No, that's when they mostly come here, snowmobiling.
Oh really?
Would you like to have that right there?
Oh yeah. Attach a string to the drone and get you over there.
Here he wants to take some pictures.
I got the drone to do that. Thank you. Oh yeah, I can get to the other side. There's a loon out there.
Yeah. Can you get a picture of him with that?
Yeah, I can get right over to the loon.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. The drone I got will go 8 kilometers.
You said
Island Lake.
He said there's a loon loony up there, so who's that? He said, must be Willard.
Here's a frog for you, Jess. There's one there. There's one there for you.
Side that rock. Oh, there he goes.
And this one right here. Hey, froggy. Oh, it's a little fish in there. I don't know if you can see it through the lens, but there's lots.